So far, since the project started, I've learned that different things that could help me in school, because I'm a teacher and I'm faced with a lot of problems coming from children. And when I asked what happened, they was like, my mother, why they feel sleepy at school? So I asked, why are you feeling sleepy? And they would just tell me of their problems at home. So when this program came along and I joined this program, I think I'm learning and I know where to help my children, my colleagues, and even my fellow villagers too.
Since this Spotlight initiative came into my community, it's really beneficial and helping a lot. In the first place, I am now strong enough to go and face the people who are out there in my community facing like domestic violence, drug abuse, and so forth. And I'm happy for this initiative which came into my community now. And I strongly believe that it will be a good help.
I really appreciate the Spotlight where they come to educate us. We may not know all, but we really want more follow-up because our community exists with a number of young people, young mothers, young parents, with all these social issues that are affecting the communities in general. We need to eliminate or curb this to get our communities in a better, safe environment.